praise the Lord. Sa wakas, dumating na rin itong shipment. Actually, besides stress sa work, it's very blessing that dumating na itong aking package. Actually, third trial ko na itong shipment. And itong gusto ko talaga ang brand ng dumating. Kaya samahan niyo akong buksan. Ito ay Tyler brand. Ang model niya is Tyler Academy Grand Concert Academy Series 12E. Kaya nakuha na tayo ito. Samahan niyo akong buksan ang brand. Excited. See? Oh, baitan. Tyler yan. Tyler. See? Oh, ganda ng package siya. Ganda ko pa. Wow! Really, really excited to open. Yes! Thank you. Fretboard niya is Ebony. Para magandang gamitin yung katulad kamay, playable. And sa wakas, automatic na rin siya. Kasi yung mga una kong request, hindi dumarating kasi shipment issue, document problem. Si Tyler Brad. Itong gig bag ay originally made sa factory. Actually, ito po ay made sa Mexico. Dalawa lang naman kasi ang factory ng Tylor. Isa ay sa US at yung isa ay sa Tecate, Mexico. And ito yung Galit, Mexico. Ah, original gig bag. Pwede na pagkatating po niya. Really nice. Really, really nice. Gusto ko nga muna ito. Oh, there's manuals. Check natin. Wow. See? Originally, Tyler brand. Napakaganda nito. Really, really excited. Wow. Yes. See? I can't wait to see him. See? Ganda ng bag. Wow! Ganda! I really love this one. No? With the ESB chromatic tuner. And small body. This is Grand Concert. Based on my research, it's very good to finger style guitarist like me. Siyempre, beginners lang ako. So, dito lang tayo sa beginners kita. Ito yung maganda rin to. Meron siyang armrest. You know, hindi masakit. Gitara. Yun yun lang. So relaxed. Hindi siya masakit sa muscle. Yan. Yeah. And maganda rin to. Solid Sitka Spruce Tops. Maganda rin to. Solid Sitka Spruce Tops. Ito yung soundboard. Pag solid, siyempre, magandang tunog. And siyempre, pattern siya ng Tyler design. And ito yung type ko talaga. Yan. Ebony ang fretboard niya. Ebony. And meron siyang chromatic tuner. And itong kanyang string ay Elixir phosphor bronze light. Yung back niya is layered Sapele. Back and sides yan. Ito yung saksakan ng kanyang sound system. Ito yung kanyang neck. Ganda. Nice lang siya. And saddle. Quality pa rin magawa. Quality. Wala akong makitang hindi magandang pagkakagawa. Quality talaga siya. What?
Subscribe to my channel, Coping That Gold Strings.